Oh shoot, that gave me a fright. Oh, that made my heart jump. I didn't know there was Shadow Panthers here.
Hey, this is Gecko Mayhem. This is another WoW Classic hardcore video with my Paladin Eugene. I've just logged in. Normally I start on the login screen, but I just was so excited to play that I logged in. Here we are at Nigel's Point in Desolace, and I am about to head off on my journey. I'm going to go and get Carnotol's satchel, and I'm going to go and kill a whole lot of demons and whatnot to get their body parts. So let's head over to the shore where I might do a little bit of fishing and see if we can kill these Naga for a satchel drop. Alright, I've reached the shore. I'm just going to swim out to the island and the... targets. That's the word I was looking for. The targets are out here. I believe it drops from two possible mobs. Anatol. Yeah, there are particular... Tidehunters and Sea Witches, that's it. So, killing Tidehunters and Sea Witches. Do not want to fight underwater. No, sir. Right, Oracle, Sorceress, they'll all be on the island. Let's just pop to the island. Right, it looks like it's full of razor tails. There's a tide hunter. Get past the... ooh. Get past? Oh, yeah. Hopefully, it's not a runner. They might all be runners. Yeah. Stop in your tracks. Oracles are not the ones. Sea witches, right? Sea witches and tide hunters. Maybe razor tails share a spawn with tide hunters. Maybe. Come on, drop it. Thank you.
You know. Oh.
Yeah, I'm just guessing that the razor tails share a spawn. I also need water, so I have to remind myself, empty bags, get water. Empty bags, get water. I wonder if they share a spawn with the Myrmidons too. Interesting. Yeah, let's kill these razor tails because I'm pretty sure they share a spawn point. I will be back in a tick. Right, I'll be back in a sec. Matey ho. Oh, nice, a sea witch.
And a Tidehunter over there. Awesome. Ah, should have drunk. I should have drunk to get my my mana back. Come on, Carnotaur Satchel. Kill her. Doki. Not yet. Kind of tedious having to drink after every two kills. Kill it. Oh. Right, this Tidehunter has it. I can feel it. He has it. It is time. Let's see which doesn't have it. But I have to kill her anyway. And I'll move on. Oh, there's another sea witch. Love them crits. Yeah. Oh, that was so nice. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. Mana low, health at 50%. And he poisons me. You can do better than that. Yep, not a problem. And I got it! Got it! Alright, I'm gonna go back to Nigel's point because I need to go and empty my bags and buy myself some water. Because killing all those demons at Mineral Coven is gonna be quite the mission. Let's go! Alright.
Talk to me. This is great, adventurer.
Mm-hmm.
You found Carnital's belongings. Those blasted Naga, always causing trouble.
Those blasted Naga.
War with the Horde than have to go against their kind. You've done a great service to the Reclaimers. Take Carnital's things back to Rowerton.
I'll take them back. All right, I will get more water, tidy up my bags, and zip over to the Minarok Coven to do that quest there. Awesome. Right, I made it to the coven. This brings back memories of when I leveled my hardcore hunter a few years ago, and I lagged out and died. But I appealed and got her restored. That was cool. That was a really fun experience. All right. I have to plan this out a little bit. You've got to look out for the summoners. You don't have to kill the Infernals. It's easy enough to find the succubi and the mage hunters, a few there, mostly up around here sort of thing, a few doom warders or whatever they're called up here, the fell captains, and a few succubi up there as well. A couple on the stages up there. So yeah, all in all, I have done this a few times and I know what I'm doing. It's just the roaming dude I've got to look out for. Five. Ear pierced. Always on the lookout, always watching. Ask. Oh, he's not elite. Not elite. It's a silver. Give me something good, Cask. Give me something good. Bracelets of intellect. Oh well. Out. Always watching. I know there's an elite Belguard dude over there somewhere. Sorry. The guy coming? He's heading this way. Oh. Wait. Come on. Kill it. Yep. The other succubi cast frost bolts, I believe. Caster one. There's the old fringe one. That. That one there. Wow, which can get that. Cross, because it's along there. That one. That's the caster. Oh, not quite. Eng. Oh. Why would you play a mage 8 times if you keep dying? Mage 8. Unbelievable. Maybe mage is not their class. Just saying. Doom Warders. Oof. Pretty nasty. Wait till that wears off. Oh, nice. Iron. Very cool. Just do this. Right, so there's that. I will give triangle. Why does it wander up on the mountains like that? It sucks. Yeah, it's up there. I don't know how I get up there. I have to probably circle. Let's go have a look up there. That way. Oof. Musty. That was a little bit nasty. Where is that fellow going? That summoner. I'll kill. Someone is going to keep coming. Ah, they're starting to respawn. Nice. Very good. Eat my mana, isn't it? Sucks. How much does it actually do? Layhunter's mana burn, 167 shadow. Ah, it's shadow. So I could use a shadow resistance aura against them. That could be handy. The old shadow resistance aura. Right. be pleasant. It's the old. Ah, the demons. Oh. Nasty little things. Nasty, nasty creatures. So gotta kill four. William Hoop of the Owl. Keep forgetting they're demons. Who resists? What the heck? What is going on? Three resists. Where's that guy going? Where's that guy going? Blood. Netherwing. I've still got a frost aura on. How silly. Silly. Heck. So I got a drink. Right, three more Fellhound brains. Very good. Hunter King. Yes, Tria. Feels good. Feels good to have completed that quest. Completed another quest. I think I'm done in Desolace. Oh yeah, let's go. Eight, let's hand this puppy in.
Honestly, I wouldn't have thought it. You're amazing, adventurer. Taking on demons for a mage's experiments and coming back in one piece to boot. Great job.
Great job. I have to take them back. All right, going back to Ironforge. Right, I got to take stuff back to Ironforge. I suspect, I'm so close to level 40 that when I hand in an Ironforge, I'm going to hit level 40 and I can just grab my horse, I can grab my level 40 skills, and I'll be ready to go to the next stage of my journey. Going to do a Scarlet Monastery run at some point today. It'll be its own episode. But for now, let's zip zap over to Ironforge. Here we go. This is the moment of truth. Well, I don't know if it's the moment of truth, but it's the moment I hit level 40.
My wind riders are trained to fly quickly through the hot Baron's air. Ah, the Carnitol business in Desolace. Excellent. So, the chest was destroyed, but the items are all here, huh? Well, oh. I'll let him be the judge of that.
Ooh, 10
One
strength.
Good part about this business I got
Much
going
more, armor.
Is that if they're not satisfied, I can tell them to shove it. They're relying on us to find their stuff. Not make sure it's all pretty and in good shape when they get it back. Good work, adventurer. Let's see about getting you paid. Ah, the package for Leftwich from Desolace. Excellent.
Yeah.
I appreciate the work and your timeliness, adventurer. Glad to have you aboard for at least this small bit of
nice.
Work. I got your payment right here.
Nice, nice.
Let it be known that Reclaimers Inc. always pays well for a hard week's work.
Alright, off to the Mystic Ward. Actually, no, I'll go to the Great Forge first to sort out a few things. And then it's off to the Paladin Trader to get my horse. Oh yeah, level 40! Alrighty, level 40 Paladin, let's take a look.
The light be with you, adventurer. How can I help you?
Blessing of light. Ah. Oh, that's cool. You place that on a tank. That's kind of cool. I'm going to make a macro for that. What was the other thing I got? Seal of Lightning. Just going to make a couple of macros. Right, I think I've got my couple of macros sorted.
What the light be with you, adventurer. How can I help you?
Well, of course, 100% plate mail. Devotion aura rank 5, that should automatically change. Hammer of Justice rank 3, that will not automatically. But, oh yes it will, because I've got it on a macro. Jedi Resistance aura rank 2, nice. And I don't use Retribution aura, but the Seal of Command.
Safe travels.
Let's pop the new Seal of Command on. Boom. That we're cooking. We are cooking. Alright, I gotta figure out what my next steps are, so go do that now. And it turns out there's a quest here. It might be to get my horse. I completely forgot I'm supposed to get a horse.
What can I do? Well,
look
at the
says.
Mighty Paladin in all his regality. Sorry, adventurer. I meant no offense. I just get a little jealous sometimes when I see some of the feats you've accomplished.
Uh-huh.
Teaser tells me it's my weakness, and I swore to her I'd work on it. It's just hard sometimes, you know? But the reason I wanted to talk to you was because Duthorian Rawl in Stormwind sent word for you to meet him in the Cathedral of Light when you're ready. Sounded important. Sounded like something's going on.
Hmm. Sounds like something's going on. Alrighty, let's head to Duthorian Rahl in Stormwind. And here we are in Stormwind.
Need help?
Ah, you've returned to the cathedral, adventurer. Good. A lot has happened recently, and I would seek your aid if you prove worthy. Many treacherous enemies are about. I will need your help to stop them. It has been proven that the light is with you, adventurer, but as times grow more dangerous, it becomes important to know what strength lies beneath the flesh. When demons, dragons, or any other evil set foot in your lands, your mettle will be tested. Will you be strong enough? Bravery, regardless of the situation, is as much a part of paladinhood as the light, your armor, and your weapon. Protecting the weak and not losing faith are two more lessons you must master while you...
Okay, so I was supposed to get that at level 20 and I didn't. But it doesn't matter, I can't actually go through with that.
I greet you once again, adventurer. I am more proud to call you brother than ever before. Your dedication is a tribute to us all.
The time has come for me to bestow a great gift upon you. But know this, for now I give you this freely. But later, when time permits, this will be a much greater challenge to all paladins who choose to undertake my quest. Speak to me again, and I shall grant you a great boon. Congratulations, and may the light protect you. The Scourge is a persistent threat to the Alliance, a fact I am sure you know quite well. Recently, we have come across some very peculiar findings, adventurer. In the Barrens lies a horrid tangle of briars called Razorfin Downs.
Ah, yes.
Once it was the home of simple Quillbore, now it has become apparent that a pact was made with the Scourge, creating creatures far worse. They are now ruled by the Lich, Amnenar the Coldbringer. Align yourself with the Light, adventurer.
Yep.
Put an end to this evil union.
Alright, I now have the mount. Let's go check it out. Go check out my new mount. I figured I would take the Razorfin Downs quest now. Alright. Oh yeah. Look at that. I've got a mount and I can ride around. Level 40 is awesome. Alright, level 40. What a milestone. Cool. So, next steps. Right, here we are in Moon, a Swamp of Sorrows. Marking the scouts so that I don't accidentally aggro them. I think I have to skirt that at this level. I was going to take the southern chain, mountain chain, but I have to skirt Stoner completely. So, tickle the wildlife, not risk ourselves against Stonard guards. Oh, I have to go to Ongeku anyway. Zip up to Il Ongeku, and then I'll go out to the beach. Coast. To the Murlocs in the Driftwood. Let's see if we can get to Ongeku. And if I see Noboru the Cudgel, I might cudgel him to death. Where is Ongeku? I feel like I'm getting messages. Just a sec. Right, I have to find Ongeku here. Middle of this camp. Clear. Check I'm gonna mark one of the six points. I can pull that hunter back without pulling the rift seer, whatever. Gecko. If I can do it this way. Way to purge magic thing. Unless it gives you a minute to get somewhere safe. This should be good right here. This looks like a good spot. He's not here. Minion. Do I target his? I might try the Galen thing. If he pulls too many, I'll just let him die.
Please help! These creatures are going to eat me! Help me out of here, and I'll give you a great treasure! It's in my camp in the swamp north of Stonard, but it's locked in a strong box that can be opened through a trick that only I know.
Okay.
If you help me escape, then I'll teach it to you.
Hopefully he doesn't aggro them. That'll be nasty. Buddy, do not aggro them. Well done, Galen Goodwood. That's right, mate. Carefully come through while I wait for Ongeku. Actually, he might spawn somewhere else as well. Looks like he only spawns here, though. Interesting. Interesting. Galen. Oh, Galen. Jeez. Come on, killer crocolusk. Goodness sake. Ah, actually he's not hard to... He's all good. Tooth. Okay, buddy. Very good. And iron. And deposit for me. Camp. This camp north of Stoner. Let's see if Ongeku is back. If not, I will head out to the shore. Oh, looks like he's back. And he's got some buddies with him. tricked the hunter, eh? And cook. Ah, come on. Nice. That's the way we do it. Why is he not hitting him? Oh, what a flippin' pain, man. Ah. That was painful. Alright. Avoiding wildlife while I get out to the coast. Problemo. Oh shoot, that gave me a fright. Oh, that made my heart jump. I didn't know there was shadow panthers here. Oh my gosh. I haven't had a fright like that for a long time. That was awesome. Oh my gosh. Right, here we are. Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay, and I will pop down to the coast. There might be good fishing here too. You never know, there could be good fishing here. Ooh, they do a tendon rip. Ah, there's driftwood. I think there's driftwood up there, no. Kind of hard to say. Thank you. just check my... Sick. They might have been here. Oof. Level 43, dare I? Don't want to take on level 43. Oof. Wonder it's a level 42 quest. Oh, there's a level 46. Damn. I felt like I wasn't hitting him at all. Yep, no wonder this is a level 42 quest. Oh, this is dodgy. Oh, this is dodgy. Living life on the edge. All right. They all seem to be level 43. Huh. Get back up. Seven. Oh, Oh no. Dang. Oh, nice. Oh, that driftwood might be safer to get. Too close to that gun. Whoa. Guitar, level 5, just go up there. Right, gonna do it here. This is a scary place. Let's go! Alright, back to Watcher Biggs. Cool, Watcher Biggs. What's not?
This wood is light but tough. Thank you, adventurer. It will work nicely. While I fix this wagon, adventurer, I have one last task for you. I have packed the most vital supplies saved from the ogre attacks. Take them to Netherguard Keep. The keep is nestled in the northern hills of the blasted lands, keeping watch over the dark portal. To reach Netherguard, follow the road east. When it branches, head south into the blasted lands, then turn left at the next fork. Follow the road, adventurer, and be wary.
All right, let's see if I can find Nobiru the Cudgel. Nobiru, Nobiru-san, Kureska. Konnichiwa, Noboru-san. And your little henchmen. Ah, found them. Aish. Run into a whole lot of animals. Uh-huh. Level of year, 37. Run away! No, this is another Jaguar. Jeez, Louise. It's on me. Ah, dang it. Where's he? Mark him with it. Start. Aha, I reckon I can take him out. He's gonna run. Go. And get away from these little ones. Yes. Right, in Galen's camp. Go to Hedge. It's camp. Got those little henchmen running out there, leader. Hey? Running around. Right. Gosh, it's in the middle of a whole lot of flippin' mobs. Very good. Wildlife everywhere. So much wildlife. Oh, flip. Run into that crocodile. The arborage. And in at the arborage. Easy 2200 XP. Easy. Back to Nether Guard. Back to the guard we negate. Nice, but oh, it had free time. But I am still mounted. What does he have to say?
It's hard to imagine that so much death and despair could be confined to such a small area. Yet beyond the swamp is a land plagued by chaos and destruction. Watch your step, adventurer. The blasted lands are the final resting place to far greater beings than you.
Where is he? This.
King's honor.
What? A package from Biggs's caravan? We thought it, and he were lost. Thank you, adventurer. With luck, these supplies will carry the much-needed reagent, Azorin Crystals. Our stock is running low.
Oh, right. Possibly back to Desolace to knock off those few things, although there's no desperate need to do it right now. So, figure out where I'm flying. See you there. Right, here we are in Badlands. And I'll knock off a few quests. I should be able to do all of these quests without too much trouble. more iron. More iron for me. Man, I need to get more water soon too. Gosh. Go through so much. So much water. I think the guy you have to kill is a follow-up Murderlock. Might be level 42. Hope he's not level 43. Oh, somebody's been here trying to get Endurium Flakes. Yeah, Murderlock 42. Ah, I forgot to put a point in to get Repentance. Heal him. Just gonna put Repentance on my bars with a man. Carmen, snap. I'd have to slowly pull them out. Heal them. Oh, why are those bracers there? Silly. Silly sausage. Hmm. Can I pull one? Just like that. That's how you do it. Nova Totem and Ward. What if I can take two? Outrange it. Come on. Oh, come on, kill him. On, seriously, how hard is he to kill? Ah, he ran away. Let's say. This guy should reset. Ah, they both reset. Dang. Why is he so hard to kill? Jeez Louise. I might kill the shaman and reset him. Shaman will be easier to kill, I think. Ah, he wanders away, doesn't he? And kill the shaman. Maybe. It's so hard to kill stuff. Right, should be able to pull Murderlock back. If I can get my mana. So silly. How much you have to drink. How hard it is to kill them. I wonder if there are supplies. I don't think there are supplies at that camp. Oh, there might be scrap metal. Maybe. Thank you. Nice. Getting there. Getting there. Just keep killing. Oh, I can't target them. Oh dear, bone snappers. I just need Endurium flakes. Oh, so many. Many Endurium flakes. Just gonna check some. Nice. Seven out of ten. Not bad. A bit of mark. That was my judgment, wasn't it? Judgment of Kamar. See, it's all about, boy. I guess I would benefit from cooking. I wonder if I should have picked up cooking. Like that these are spaced out enough that you can just single target them. This is the way all mobs in the world should be. Yes. Come on, Enduria. I'll see if there's some scrap metal over here. I don't see it. See any script. Oh, Dust Belcher Brutes can drop it. Ah, the ogres can drop it. Oh. Iron. Iron, 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 iron deposit. Oh, we're coming up 2 hours. Gosh, coming up 2 hours. That is crazy. Fact, why is Discord still making sounds when I told it no sound? I'll try to fix that. All right. I am going to call the episode here. Man. Wow. Just Desolace and Swamp of Sorrows and hitting level 40 and yeah. Lots of progress. Really cool. So good to be level 40. Have my mount. All right, and that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching.